Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Actor Narendra Jha, no more. Born on 2nd September 1962 and seen in films like Haider, Raees, Ghayal Once Again, Hamari Adhuri Kahani, Mohenjodaro, Shorgul, My Father Iqbal, Force 2, Kaabil, 2016 The End and Doordarshan Shanti. This actor with great experience is no more. Narendra Jha's acting journey began in 1992 when he enrolled in SRCC acting diploma course after his post-graduation in history from JNU. When he came to Mumbai, he received modeling offers and he became a popular face in the advertisement world. He has been seen in more than 20 television serials and many advertisements. His association with Shyam Benegal has been strong. He was cast to play Habibur Rahman in the film Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose, The Forgotten Hero, directed by Shyam Benegal. And then he was again cast to play Mohammed Ali Jinnah in Samvidhaan. Actor Narendra Jha died on 14th March 2018 after suffering a sudden cardiac arrest at his farmhouse in Wara, Palghar. He was just 55. It is being said that it was his third heart attack and the actor could not survive it. The attack happened sometime around 5 a.m. in the morning when he was accompanied by his wife Pankaja Thakur at the farmhouse. He was under treatment at the Kokilaben Ambani Hospital in Mumbai. He had suffered two major attacks a few days ago and was on complete bed rest. But he could not survive. He was a popular face, a senior actor who can never be forgotten. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.